tell people that the best way I've ever seen or experienced to learn a language is the Middlebury way. That pledge-driven, intensive, 24/7 experience. I remember distinctly waking up one morning and thinking, oh my gosh, I just dreamed in another language. Then I knew I had sort of crossed this threshold. I was doing it as an undergraduate, so I was still learning the language. I wasn't deeply immersed in the history, culture, politics, all the rest that the other graduate courses offer. But what I tell people is that Middlebury has this kind of magical place in bringing people together from around the world, putting them in an intensive experience. They're committed to really learn every moment of your day, from when you're going to the bathroom and brushing your teeth to having your meal to being in the classroom. It's all about figuring out what to say it, and how to connect. That this program is celebrating its centennial is an incredible milestone, I think, in both the pedagogy of language and in the initiative of learning about other people and other cultures and other histories and other political systems and literature and art and sport and all the things that happen in a place and in a language. I just think it's a wonderful learning, creative experience.